Diamond Shipyard Group and its partner PT PAL recently completed installation and testing of combat systems to the second of the Indonesian Ministry of Defense's Sigma 10514 Perusa Karal Rudal guided missile frigates, DKRI Gustin Ngurah Rai, hull number 332. The PKR frigates are constructed via modular process operating simultaneously at Damanskeld Naval Shipbuilding in the Netherlands and the PT PAL shipyard in Indonesia. In this manner, Daman is able to build high-quality vessels anywhere in the world. This method also enables Daman to fulfill its commitment to the Indonesian Ministry of Defense to deliver an extensive knowledge and transfer of technology program. A significant part of this transfer program is the installation of combat systems along with provision of training to the crew in their usage and maintenance. The combat system installed and tested include the following: VL Mika for defense, Exocet for defense, torpedo system, 35mm rapid fire cannon, and electronic detection system.